Hello, boys and girls. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Thank you very much for tuning in to the Read to Me, Miss Tracy Storytime channel. I am your hostess, Miss Tracy, and I love bringing books to life. And we've got another great book that I got from the I See Me bookstore. It's right here in St. Louis, Missouri, but you can use their website, www.icme.com, and you can give them a call at 314-349-1122. Order your books online. They will mail order them to you, or you can come by if you're in the area and pick them up curbside. So I've got another great book that I got from there. It's called Thank You and Please, The Politeness Twins by Yusuf Ali L. All right, here we go. Let's get right to it. Oh, and thank you for subscribing. Hit that little red button. That's very important. We are Thank You and Please, The Politeness Twins. Please, let us work for you. Father said to sister and me, this knowledge is older than the trees. To get through with the greatest of ease, remember the words thank you and please. Mother added, if you must interrupt someone and it's urgent that you speak, the first words out of your mouth should be, excuse me, please. And if they give you their attention and you have said what you have to before you go on your way, always please say, thank you. It is not the loudest voice that is the best heard. So raise your hand, wait your turn, then speak clearly each word. Or when the family is seated for supper and there's something you can't reach, don't lean across the table. Say, pass the biscuits, please. Mm-hmm. We are please and thank you, the Politeness Twins. Please let us work for you. For we can bring some brightness, friends, to everything you do. Please and thank you. At school, at home, at work, at play, or at the store, you'll find that life is much more fun when you remember what we're for. You may want a drink of water or your tablet fixed for you. So start with please, then add a smile, ding, and end with I thank you. Sometimes you may be in a crowd and need to pass on through. Don't bump, don't push, and don't shove, and squeeze. In your best voice, say, excuse me, please. I like to say, excuse me, hot coffee coming through, excuse me. It moves the crowd. No matter how nicely we dress or how well we do in school, it is still good manners which shall decide what is and isn't cool. Good manners must be practiced. They cannot be borrowed or bought. They cannot be lost or stolen. Good manners must be taught. Man, oh man. Our teacher said at recess time, will all of you please form two lines? Now walk, don't run through the hall, watch your step, and please don't fall. And when the bell rings, the line up again, then two by two, please march back in. Thank you and please are for everyone, parents, teachers, principals, and children too. Everyone should take the time to say please and thank you. Good manners are so important. They help in every way. They show respect and courtesy at school, at work, at play. When someone is nice to us, we know just what to do. We show home training each time we say please or thank you. A thank you note, a card or call can match the richest gifts of all. A sincere please, as you have heard, is what we call the magic word. Every time we burp, cough, yawn, or sneeze, it's nice to say, excuse me, please. For if we practice being polite, we'll find that we will be well liked. For everyone likes everyone who treats them as a friend. So if you want to be well liked, remember, politeness twins. I mean, politeness wins. Yeah, it's true. An attitude of gratitude can make a friendship grow. And spread the welcome out of love before you as you go. As you go through life each day, cheer up someone with these. Look for a chance for you to say thank you or excuse me, please. Thank you can be said in many ways, and here are just a few. The Greeks say sas evharisto. The French say merci beaucoup. How do you say thank you in your native language? As homework or family assignment, discover the languages of these thank you words. Asante, ta'ak. Shukran, grazi, toda, niawin. Gracias, dankeschön. Nigabonga, nijayabonga. Ke eleboga, spasibo, arigato, mahelo, and zizi. Thank you, the end. Politeness, please. Your politeness twins. Very cool book. Thank you and please, the Politeness Twins, Yusuf Ali L. And the person who drew the illustrations is Janine Carrington. And that's how Miss Tracy says her middle name. Yes, thank you very much. I got that book at the I See Me bookstore. It's a very important book because, you know, I notice how older people and younger people don't say thank you and please anymore. It's a shame. So manners and that were did not pass on to that next generation. And unfortunately, we don't use it. So lack of respect. Anyway, I See Me Bookstore is where I got it. In the meantime, give yourself a hug. Oh, boy, that feels wonderful. And I will see you later, alligator, in a while, crocodile, give a hug, ladybug, blow a kiss, mwah, jellyfish, see you soon, big baboon, out the door, dinosaur, take care, polar bear, wave goodbye, butterfly. Thank you for your subscription. Stay tuned for another book.